I'm avoiding the blast.
The following messages being transmitted at the request of the Texas Department of Public.